Join our fucking weed cult! This is called the Chronolith! Yeah. You ever got so the bagger's weed so shitty you wanted to kill a fucking drug dealer? Yeah. This one's about that. It's called Disposal of the Baggy. Thank you. We got a new album out called Left Hand Past. This is a song from that album. It's about a serial killer named Richard Chase who used to murder babies. And he also sold weed. This is called Indecurity.
Thank you.
We smoke shitloads of weed. This isn't some fake shit. There's black metal bands out there that pretend to worship Satan and they don't really worship Satan. And there's bands out there that pretend to smoke weed but they don't really smoke weed. We fucking smoke weed. This next song is about waging war on all those who do not get high. This one's called The 420th Crusade. Have a good time out there or what? Alright, we're gonna play a couple more songs for you. A couple more weed death metal songs. You're not scared of weed death metal, are you? Make some noise. Alright, this next one is about getting a bong shoved through your face. It's called A Skull Full of Bongers. I don't know. you very much. This is our last song. It's called Experiment in Horticulture. This is my last chance. Fucking get prepared.